What's up guys, Ton here from Sparta Calisthenics Academy. One question we get all the time is, what is calisthenics and what does it mean to do calisthenics? Well, calisthenics is training with your body weight or without weight. So anytime you do a push-up, sit down and stand up, or do a squat, you're doing calisthenics, you're doing bodyweight exercises. Now the beauty about calisthenics or bodyweight exercises is you can start at the very bottom of movements and the easiest movements all the way to the superhuman advanced level which you see in our Hari Nambaras competitions. So here at Sparta Calisthenics Academy, we have two main group classes, Kalos and Stenos. Whether you're doing conditioning, Kalos, or strength, Stenos, there are lots of progressions for you. Whether you're a beginner, you're just starting out to work out, it's your first time to ever go to a gym, or if you're an athlete and you're just trying to stay conditioned and be optimal for your movement, for your sport, calisthenics is great for every single person. Who should be doing calisthenics? Well, pretty much anyone can be doing calisthenics. We have kids doing calisthenics. If I started doing calisthenics when I was a kid, I probably would be a lot stronger and a lot more advanced with my calisthenics movements right now. But we also have older folks, senior citizens, coming into our group classes and doing progressions of calisthenic movements just like everybody else. So if you're asking who is calisthenics for or who can do calisthenics, anyone and everyone can do calisthenics. In fact, if you want to start doing calisthenics right now, all you have to do is get down on the floor, do a push-up or a knee push-up, or just get up from your chair, stand up and sit down, you're doing a squat. So pretty much welcome to the calisthenics community in the Philippines and in the world. That's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any more questions, comment down below or send us a message at Sparta Philippines.